Since we'll be in this car for the next 15 hours, let's make some productive use of our time.